welcome into the ring. Ryan of Erdenham. And I know I speak for many around this ring, is that he is a judge of experience and quality that anybody judging wishes to aspire to. He is a great friend of Southern Counties and one of the world's most respected judges. It is a great pleasure, Ryan, to have you with us once again. Well, we welcome into the group ring. Start with the English setter, the German short head pointer, the German wire head pointer, the Gordon setter, the Hungarian Vizsla, the Irish red and white setter, the Irish setter, the Italian Spinoli, the Copenhagen, the pointer, the curly coat retriever, the flat coat retriever, the golden retriever, the Labrador retriever, the Duck-tongue Nova Scotia retriever, the American Cocker Spaniel, the Cocker Spaniel, the English Springer Spaniel, the Field Spaniel, the Sussex Spaniel, the Welsh Springer Spaniel, the Weimaraner, and the AVNSC Gundog of Britain. First up is the English setter. These were judged by the venerated gun dog specialist, Patsy Hollins. She found her best of breed in this pitch, number 73. This is Val Mann, judge the German shorthead pointers. She found her best breed in this pitch, 1-3-3. I do apologise, I wasn't looking at the dog, I was looking at my script and it says pitch here. It is a dog, as is perfectly clear. Heads will roll. Now the German wirehead pointer, which I have checked, it is a dog, even though my script says a bitch. German wirehead pointer, these were judged by Johan Jusling, he found his best of breed. in this door number 176. No riders going over the Gordon setup. They were judged by another one of our Scandinavian contingent, Per Anderson. Found his best of breed in this dog at 2.37. Hungarian visitor was judged by Jill Buller. She found her best of breed in this dog 276. We move swiftly on to the Irish red and white setup, number 344. Pat Butler Holly found her best of breed in this dog. Notice now the exhibitors are turning round and making sure that I know what I'm talking about. That will not be easy. This Irish set of pitch is number 451, and the Irish setters were judged by Enid Hinsley. The Italian Spinoni were judged by Maria Grazia Poli from Italy, and she found her best breed in this dog 600. Maria Poli has judged Spinoni for us before. But of course that was before we had tickets, and this is her first appointment for the breed in the UK with tickets. Ryan is now going over the Cook of Honya. They were judged by Petula Field, found her best of breed in this dog, 636. The pointers were judged by Stephen Parsons. He found his best of breed in this dog, 668. Curly coated retriever. They were judged by Di Arrowsmith. She found her best breed in this dog, 711. Golden retrievers were split into two separate sexes. The dogs were judged by Jill Hather and the bitches by Kim Ellis. And their best of breed was the dog 1035. Retriever, that the labs were judged by David Wilmshurst. He found his best of breed in this dog, 1166. Mrs. Hughes judged the Nova Scotia duck tolling retrievers. She found her best of breed in this dog, number 1293. on the table now, the American Cocker Spaniel, number 1340. Richard Morris judged the breed and found his best of breed in this stall. Hans Lettinen, one of our Finnish contingent, judged the English Springer Spaniels. He found his best breed in this stall, number 1501. The Field Spaniel, suitably decorated in a Jubilee ribbon. The Fields were judged by Hans Olgren. He found his best of breed in this dog, 1555. And this is the Sussex now. This dog number 1572 was judged best of breed by Di Arrowsmith. Iverson judged the Wellspringer Spaniels. Found his best of breed in this dog, number 1651.
And he won't move again.
Final
If I were on this, judged by Frank White, he found his best of breed in this dog, number 1741. Last but not least, the Brittany Spaniel won the ABNSC Gundog. The ABNSC were judged by Ole Stansgjell. I got it right. How about that? Was this pitch number 1779? That's the last of the Gundog group. Brian will bring out some for a first cut. And out comes the German Wirehaired, the Irish Red White Setter, the Irish Setter, that's the Curly Coat, the American Cocker, the English Springer, the Welsh Springer, the Field, and thank you very much indeed everyone. All winners today, of course, best of breed at Southern Counties 2012, can't be back. Quite ready for the boards yet, these are on the look, quite right. Wants to take them round again. Being moved again, German Wirehaired, the Irish Red and White, the Irish Setter, and now the Curly Coat. American Cocker. If by the English Springer. And the field. Rhino is ready for the boards. A round of applause for the board placements, please. I mean, they're doing such a terrific job. Always greatly appreciated. I don't know where we got these boards from, but they are really difficult to handle and hold and put out. They look simple, but they're not. Here we go. And the English Springer is best in group. Followed by the Field Spaniel, then the Welsh Springer, and fourth in the group, the American Cocker Spaniel. Congratulations to the others. You are all winners, of course. And the photographers, you can do all the photographs in here, because this brings to an end the first day of Southern Counties 2012. Thank you for coming. Have a safe journey home. For those of you who are here tomorrow, we look forward to seeing you. For those that are not, we look forward to seeing you next year.